Why do we yawn? No one really knows the answer. We do know that everyone yawns in the same way. First, you open your mouth slowly. Your mouth stays open for about 5 seconds, then you quickly close your mouth. We also know that yawning is contagious or catching. When you see someone yawn, you yawn too. Many people say that they yawn because they are bored or tired. That may be true, however, we know that people also yawn when they are excited or nervous. Olympic runner, for example, often yawn before a race. Why is that? Scientists believe that yawning makes you more alert. When you yawn, you breathe more deeply. You also stretch the muscle in your face and neck. Maybe this makes you feel more alert. Scientists don't spend much time studying yawning. That is probably because yawning doesn't hurt. It is just something we do. Thank you, teacher.